Good day, everyone. Today, this short video aims to introduce to you all what is miRNA and how it contributes to cancer progression. MicroRNA are abundant class of small endogenous non-coding RNA, which regulate various biological processes by inhibiting the expressions of target genes. MicroRNA are often involved in human cancer because the miRNA expression is regulated in human malignancy. There are several mechanisms they may be involved, such as the amplification and deletion of miRNA, abnormal transcriptional control changes, dysregulated epigenetic changes, and defect in the miRNA biogenesis. The dysregulated miRNA has been shown to affect the hallmark of cancer. So for the first mechanism, the abnormal miRNA expression in malignant genes compared to normal cell are often attributed to the alteration in genomic miRNA copy number and gene location, such as amplification, deletion, or translocations. The earlier discovery of miRNA gene location change is the loss of miRNA 15A or 16 cluster gene in the B cell chronic lymphocytic leukemia. In lung cancer, 5q33 region harboring the miR143 and 145 is often deleted, resulting in decreased expansion of both miRNA. And for the second mechanism, there are two important transcriptional factors for the involvement of miRNA in human cancer. The first one is c-MYC. So Donnell has discovered that c-MYC is frequently upregulated in many malignancy to regulate the cell proliferations and apoptosis, activate the transcriptional of oncogenic miRNA-17 to 92 cluster. Besides of that, c-MYC also repress the transcriptional activity of tumor suppressant miRNA such as miRNA-15A, 26, 29, 30, and LAT7 family. For P53, the hypothesis verified that P53 can induce the expression of miR34A to trigger the apoptosis through direct binding to the promoter of the miR34A genes. For the third mechanism, the dysregulated epigenetic changes such as DNA hypomethylations, DNA hypomethylations of tumor suppressant genes, and histone modification can cause the cancer development. So Fuzzy has discovered the miR223 expression was epigenetically silent by the AML, a most common AML-associated fusion protein through the CpG methylations. And for the final mechanism is the defect in the miRNA biogenesis. The regulatory proteins such as DOSA, DCL, DGCPR, anogen protein, and X-protein 5 allow the correct miRNA methylation from the primary miRNA precursor. Therefore, the mutation of any component of miRNA biogenesis could lead to abnormal expression of miRNA. So this is the list of miRNA and their target that involve in different types of human cancer. Besides of that, the outer miRNA expressions is important and significant in the cancer cell type, especially in their hallmark. So from this figure, we can see there are 7 hallmarks of the cancer that can be affected by the miRNA expressions. And this is the reference that I use for this presentation. Thank you.